CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Router. Before we delve into the specifics of a network router, let's review the concept of computer networking. Computer networks are like digital highways, connecting devices together to facilitate communication and resource sharing. And just as roads have intersections and signs to guide traffic, networks have switches and routers to direct data packets. A network router is a network device that directs data packets between different computer networks. Yes, this is similar to a switch, with the exception that a switch directs traffic within a LAN, and a router controls data packets entering or leaving the LAN. But how does a network router actually work? Well, when a device wants to send data to another device in a different network, it compiles a data packet. These data packets will contain a source address and a destination address. The data packet will then seek out the router. The router examines the packet's destination address, much like reading a street sign, and determines the most efficient path for the data to reach its intended destination. To sum up a router is a gateway, sitting at the edge of a network, controlling inbound and outbound connectivity to other networks. These could be other directly attached LANs, or maybe a WAN connection to the internet. And these routers make decisions based on addressing information found within each and every data packet. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.